She's one of the first two female combat veterans to become a member of Congress. She's also the first Hindu in Congress, representing Hawaii's 2nd District, Tulsi Gabbard.
The moment has come that we all have been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi.
Gentlemen, it's time to present the national anthems.